What is good, everybody? It's your boy GVP back again with another round of Street Fighter V. Just got done running some battle lobbies with the crew. Didn't do too well on there, but hey, it was a good warm-up. So I'm going to take that advantage and run some rank. See if I can get back to Super Silver. So let's get started. Got a jury.
Your opponent is using their main character.
Okay, let's see how this turns out.
Round one. Fight.
Ouchie. Get some points off her. This is not looking good. It's not looking good. No, I don't think I can. Damn, I'm getting killed out here.
You lose.
Ooh, this jury's nasty. She is definitely nasty. I don't like her. I don't like her at all. Wish me luck, everybody.
Round one. Fight.
Ouchie. Damn it! Wasn't close enough for the grab.
So you can't get up anymore.
Round two. Fight.
Damn it. We got a win. Can we get set? Could a jury definitely not an easy one.
Final round. Fight.
Damn it. Yay, we got a set. Can we complete it?
We win.
She's about to start wrecking me in this next set. Ugh, she got my hands sweating. Like, I'm scared, y'all. I'm scared.
Round one. Fight.
Got it. Lag. Stop lagging. That lag ruined everything for us. I hate lags. Why? Why you gotta do this? Oh shit, I thought you were gonna go behind me. Yeah! We got the win! We completed, we you defeated. Win. A hard obstacle. Ooh, guess the warm-up paid off. The lag kind of messed it up for us, so I'm sorry about that one, jury. Wish it could have been better. Gabriel.
I'll fight.
Round one.
Well, because it is my duty. Oh my god, this type of fight we're gonna have. Oh, I didn't even have to break the ankle. That's what I was going for. I don't know why she didn't break the ankle anyway.
Round two.
Ah, come on.
Power to the earth. Light it up. I have the power of God.
you got, you can't just run off, bro. Gotta fight. Get out of here. Not
you win.
Sorry, G Money, but time for you to shut down the card. It's like every time I get to this milestone where I'm at Super Silver, here are like my top three or four people that I get. Geef, Karen, Sakura, not Sakura, but Ryu, and Akuma. Man, Mount Geef. At least you respect the honor of intro.
Round one.
Appreciate you, comrade.
Fight.
I did not think that was gonna hit. Ooh! No! Ooh! Ah! Ouchie! Ooh! Ooh! Sakura! Fake them.
You win.
I had to fake until I make it, and I made it. Can I get one more of those?
You freaked up.
Hey, can I hold it? I didn't need to hold it now.
Round one. Fight.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh! Oof! He's mad! He's mad! Ah, come on! Ooh! Ooh, man, no! Ouchie! No, I'm about to lose the points! I just got him! He says, fuck you and your points. He wants them back. No. The sadness is real. It's really real.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh. Oh. Oh my God. This is a terrible comeback. Oh, he was coming back hard. No, I gotta get this win. I have to win.
Round two.
We must win. Not gonna work this time. Give me them points back. Yay!
You win.
I wanted to keep the points, but at least I got it back.
Your lead has moved up.
Yay! Now, can I hold it? That's the question. Got. I might have a chance. I don't know though. I don't know. He's pretty good at keeping me grounded away from him.
You are currently ranked in the top 100,000
Boogie Summer
in North America.
Round one.
You bitch.
Fight.
Yeah. Ugh. Damn it, I can't get to him. As I said, we're talking about, like, he could definitely ground his distance from me.
Round two.
Lucky. That was nothing but sheer luck on my side.
Final round.
Oh my god, I cannot get to him! I cannot freaking get to him! Ah, god!
You lose.
Alright. Try this again. No, he made me boogie back down. Oh. Yes. Woo. Oh man. Come on, baby. I gotta get it. Ah, shit. Oh my god. Like, once I get in, I can do some okay work. It's once he pushed me back out, I'm trying to get back in there. Oh my god, man. Her tatsu don't go around hardly anything. Good game, bro. Good game. I just couldn't get in and stay in. All right, last but not least, Colleen. I don't get to fight you too much. I'm always curious how these kind of matches would turn out. Super Silver. Of course, you have to be the obstacle that's going to determine if I'm going to get my Super Silver back or if I'm going to get knocked back down a little bit more.
It's so nice to meet
you. Round one.
You bitch.
Fight.
How you skip Sakura's intro? That's a nice combo. I got the win. I gotta hold this win now. All I gotta do is hold it. Ah, close. Oh, I thought that was gonna get me in there. Colleen? Got scared for a second.
Round one. Fight. Yeah, we did it. You win.
It took some time and patience, but I got her and I got him. Yay, we're walking away with Super Silver tonight. Now it's time to go beyond the level of Super Silver! Alright, so now we're back to here again. Back to Super Silver. Now, hopefully, I can start keeping these Super Silvers and slowly pushing it up so I can get to Ultra. Will I get it? We'll find out in the next round. Till then, I'll see you guys then. Peace.